Hey guys, my name is Brennan, and here's a quick tutorial on how to make a jack-o'-lantern. So you just need pumpkins and torches. Put pumpkin under torch. There you go. So the only real difference between the pumpkin and the jack-o'-lantern is that the jack-o'-lantern emits light. So, see you next time, guys.